it's me again. I've left you many messages and still no answer. You know I'm going to keep trying. I won't disappear, no matter what. You know, I'm here and I'm not leaving you. I will always be there, because even if you insist on failing, I won't make it easy for you. I don't know who told you that you were not able. The point is that you believed it. Failing is easy. I told you before. All you have to do is keep doing the same. Always, without changing. The signs are everywhere, right in front of you. Don't you see them? Do you work where you want or where you can? Have you been to the places you've always wanted to go? Does what you do make you happy? Do you live or simply survive? Yes, I know it's not easy, but who told you it would be easy? Do you think that the other one, the one at the top, had it all smooth? You think it didn't hurt? You think they didn't fall 1,000 times? Or that others were not afraid to start again and take a step forward? Of course they were. They were afraid. They doubted, panicked, but... Let me ask you something. Every morning, when you look at yourself in the mirror, what do you see? Do you see what you once dreamed about, or do you see a different person? Are you the best version of yourself, or have you only reached some point where there is nothing left to do but to settle? But, you know what? Make no mistake, there is nothing that would prevent you from being who you want to be. Come on, wake up. Open your eyes for a moment and take a look around. It's right there. Don't you see? Flame that lives within you. Turn it on.